Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Star Wars Empire at War, and what I think will probably be the last episode for the series, just because I think we've won. You know, I think at this point we've kind of won the video game. So this will be the last one. Let's start by let's move these Arquentins over. And then I'll also give you these. Okay. And this guy's still a space heater, right? Okay. So let's send those. I guess maybe it's just a dreadnought just to have like a nice centerpiece. And let's put one of you there. Okay. We'll move them into Florum. We're going to
construction complete.
Invade Raxus Prime. Raxus Secundus, sorry.
Navigating to coordinates.
And then we also need to invade. Where are you? Here we go. Corson.
Invasion commencing.
Oh, they have a hero here. Oh, is that the guy that is that the worm guy? Has just like a bunch of worms made a body?
Choose your reinforcements.
You know, the worm guy. Let's go for let's go for some clones. Go for the Arty.
Reinforcements en route.
This Arty can actually reach their base. Oh, but they have a shield generator here. Oh, aren't you fancy?
Right, check your map.
And then we gotta get the gunships. In fact, it's already firing. Though I don't think it's gonna hit anything. Alright, let's grab basic garrison.
Lancet standing by. Engines activated. Receiving orders.
All right, gunship.
Yes. Turret constructing.
Are you stuck? There we go. They figured it out.
Construction complete.
Not over yet.
Maybe.
Heavy gun.
All right, hold on.
Here.
Oh, there we go. They found it. They found it. All right.
Complete.
Let's go. You're gonna sit here to protect the artillery piece. Actually, I guess I could move you up here. We can build some turrets. You'll go in there.
Aerial artillery reporting.
I'll leave the gunship here for now. And then we're gonna move them down this side path. And then we'll move you right there.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Ready for orders. Squadron moving out.
Then move you up. And we're going for... I guess we could check out this special building? But we're going to be going for this drop zone?
At the ready. Lancet proceeding. Attacking.
Ah, the ion cannon. Okay, let's go take their sensors. ATTE coming up. Let's move up. Keep moving up. And now we capture that, so we got a lot of... Ooh. Switch targets.
Roger that.
Stop there. All right, now proceed.
Firing.
You stay here. These poor B1s. Is that the hero? Yeah, it's Dirge. Okay.
Awaiting orders.
Well, let's go kill Dirge.
Dirge constructing.
Oh my god, Dirge, what are you doing? What are you doing, Dash? Oh, he almost killed a clone squad.
We've secured a landing zone.
But not quite.
Building started.
Alright, let's move on.
Copy. Command received.
Gunship move up. Let's bring in the lats. We will bring in the saber tanks. Another clone group. And then we'll bring in a secondary commander.
Construction complete.
I copy. Reporting.
Get ready to move in.
Move up.
On it.
Yes, sir. Yes, commander. Engaging.
It's still active.
All right.
Turret online.
Get up, get up. Reinforcements are here. What was that noise? All right, we got some B2s. No big deal. Saber tank's just going over. Move up, move up. Where is the, okay, there you are. Sensor ping. Let us sensor ping this location. It has a garrison, B2s, more B1s coming online. Okay. Let's get our gunships over there. Oh, they're building something. Oh, Jesus. Okay, they got some turbo lasers. Alright. We're not going to go that way. We're not going to go that way. Repeat. We're not going that way. No, I do not think so.
Support fire ready.
All right, artillery, move up.
One, two, three.
We will get you out.
Feeling fine. There we go.
Move over there. Our sergeant, commander, clone commander, will also watch for our artillery. We'll send another squad too. And a tank.
Follow behind me.
Okay.
Auto-gun ready to go.
And we got this.
Begin
Garrison,
construction.
Get you up. We will get some clone commandos. Wait, we don't actually have the site yet.
We've secured a landing.
There we go. Alright, clone commandos.
Reinforcements en route.
And there we go.
Construction.
Da-da-da.
Ready. Right away. Moving out.
All right, let's attack up there. Support the gunships.
Turn ready.
Uh-oh. Anti-vehicle turret. Gunships take that. Oh, never mind. It's fine. All right. Very nice, very nice.
Hey, securing position.
Go grab that turret.
Turret constructed.
All right, and stay there. Oh my god. Okay, so they got turbo lasers on both sides. Well, let's take that out. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Y-wings are making the approach from this angle. Don't get too close to that. Don't bomb me, please. Don't bomb me. Ooh, okay. No, my Y-wings! They're fine. They're fine.
I've got you.
All right, move up. Except for you. That's an anti-vehicle turret. Take it out! Advance. I doubt I have to take out these two turbo lasers.
Ready for backup.
Some B1s try to sneak through. Alright, let's get up. Get up there. Take out this garrison. You might as well stay out here. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. There are turbo lasers all over the place. Take it out. Very nice. All right, scout this area. What we got? All right. You'll work on the shield generator. You could take out one precursor or persuader, sorry, right? Move up. They're taking on the shield generator. Those turbo lasers are scary. Alright, we're gonna take this point and then we move on to the base. Wait, what? Wait, why are you coming back here? Get over here, man! Alright, grab this. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright, now let's move up this group.
Secure the landing zone.
Shields deployed. Need time to cool.
Move up.
Wired up.
Bombing run available.
Alright, now we want to cross. Little droidicas? Hey. All right, let's move you up.
Guns hot. Guns locking. Shield up.
All right, now we will put the artillery back up here. Turbo laser. Wait, it's offline? Okay. At this point, everybody. That's okay. Get in here. Get in here.
Reporting. Heading out. I have the target in sight.
Ooh, anti-air. 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 Anti-air.
Heading for attack position.
It's doing that thing where it doesn't want to move all of a sudden. Oh my god.
At the ready. Attacking target.
Dude, come on. Come on, Mason.
Blast them out. Attacking. Firing.
Oh my god. Why is it that that happens? They have no problems listening to my orders until their life is in danger. That is very annoying. Little droidica. Well, dead droidica. It's just like their AI just wants to attack and not move. So it seems to be a little wonky. But that's okay. Doesn't change the outcome. But that was a veteran. Like, we've had that gunship since the beginning. So that's why that sucks. But yeah, that's fine.
Planetary control achieved.
Okay. Do they even have any other...
Who do I need to pick up?
Tactical
Like big holdouts? Oh, there we go. We'll probably call this the last battle, friends. Because, I mean, they've lost. They lost a while ago. But I was thinking about doing another run. Oh my god. Oh, it's all Diamondbacks. Okay. Right. Okay, for some reason they love Diamondbacks. I was thinking about doing the run, but it was the...
Standing by.
The other version of this mod? Awakening of the Rebellion, maybe?
Understood.
Because, like, this mod is basically, like, two mods. One for the... original trilogy, and then one for the prequels.
Yes, sir. We're on the move for the Chancellor.
So I was thinking about maybe dipping into make another campaign for the
Republic Light Cruiser,
the original trilogy. I'm not sure if I want to do the Empire or the Rebellion yet.
All power to the engines.
Yes, sir.
Probably the Rebellion the because I never played them. I always play the Empire because they got the cool ships and they got the stormtroopers, which are cool. Cool looking, not cool in what they actually represent, but they're cool looking.
Your reinforcements.
All right, this should be close enough.
Our course.
Let's go. This is like our like OG idea or OG fleet. Have just the dreadnought.
Issue a command. Of course, Your Highness.
Understood.
We might be small, but we pack a punch. Copy that, sir.
Ready to face the enemy, my liege.
There's nothing.
We bring in the admiral.
We read you.
On my way, Commander.
As you wish, Commander. Consider it history.
Support ship.
Issue a command. Of course, Your Highness. Ready to face the enemy.
There we go. And then here come all the Diamondbacks.
Entire squadron here.
Yes, sir. Sir,
attack
we need you to clear the area of all enemy.
Get in there, friends. Go. Where's this camera going? Oh, there's all the fighters. There's so many Diamondbacks! Why does this AI love them so much? Is it the only thing they can build? My goodness. Destroy them! I mean, they are getting through this Arquentins or Acclimator, sorry. Jeez. Have they even destroyed? I mean, this acclimator is almost dead. But that's like the only one that's even almost dead, I think. Well, that is out for the count.
I'm on them.
This frickin' carrier fleet we have. All these fighters chasing a single tri-fighter. There we go. Alright. Let's move.
Arquentin's here.
Arquentin's. Make sure we take out this Diamondback. And this is still alive. Alright, Diamondback is out.
Standing by. All batteries fire.
Sir, incoming transmission from the command center.
Fighters, we'll send you ahead.
Attack formation.
My goodness, those poor fighters.
Whatever it was they were looking for, it looks like they already found it. We can't let them escape.
Target acquired.
All right, let's go for this poor Trade Federation outpost.
Sir, holding position.
where there's a bunch of droids just going like, sir, there's a massive fleet approaching. Goodbye, B1s. Oh, yep, here come the Y-Wings. Oh, our Quentins are here. Acclimator's getting in range. Holy crap. Alright, friends. Alright, we're gonna call it there for our Republic campaign. I know we're getting those Victory 2s online, but I mean, we've seen Victory 2s, and especially if I play another campaign, I'm sure we're going to be seeing some Victory 2s there and other Star Destroyer types. But yeah, thanks for watching the series, everyone. I hope you all enjoyed it. I had a blast playing through this mod and through the Joy campaign that was kind of like my tutorial campaign, which got me prepped for the Republic campaign, which is like the main one. And yeah, I kind of just want to keep playing and test out the like other side of this mod that's for the like Thrawn stuff. Is it Thrawn's Revenge or is that a different mod? That may be a different mod. There's a few mods for, you know, for this game that's been out for 15 plus years. But anyway, thanks again for spending the time with me watching the series, and I will see you all next time. Take care, everybody.